It's one of the few areas where you can go from door to door and still have small businesses and their owners working in the shops. I think it gives an authenticity that you can't find in a lot of places in Vancouver.